When does the operation begin?
Our intelligence within the FBI was not clear, but Roemer's men are already inside the subway.
Is it the same virus?
Yes, enough to eliminate everyone within 100 miles or more.
Procedure?
Standard intercept and eliminate. These are from our contact inside Interpol. Jenkins' team is already on search and defuse. You are the trigger.
I recognize Anton Girdu and Mara Aramov. Who's the other one?
Pavel Kredich, Roemer's communications expert. When you eliminate him, you'll also have to destroy his comm uplink. You'll be dropped into the strike zone when the firefight begins. You'll have an hour to find your targets and take them out.
Do the locals know what they're dealing with?
No.
I've got an ID match for Roemer on level 1. Girdu is on level 2. No location can be salvaged, and I don't see any sign of Aramov.
Copy. I'm on my way.
You must be near their communications array.
Kravitch.
I've taken out Kravitch and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it.
Where the subway security bypass switch is located. Find it and shut it off.
Copy. See if you can find a copy of the subway system security protocols.
You've bypassed the subway security. The ramp in the first terminal should be clear now.
Mm-hmm. Where's Romer?
Level 2.
I'm on my way. Set. Tell CBDC to get its guys down here.
Copy. They're on.
I've located Romer. He's on the lower level, arming another bomb.
I'm moving. Setting a beacon. Wait. Leon, this one's different from the others. It has a shorter timer, and it
Gabe,
looks...
Gabe, that's not viral.
Too late.